This is Larry Pollock from Underground Performance Gym, a hardcore training facility in all of Ventura and LA County. Today we're going to go into a full high intensity leg workout from start to finish, and we're going to go through what I do on a weekly basis and how it's performed. So we're starting off with a superset of leg extensions and seated leg curls to warm up the knees and just get a lot of blood into the quads and the hamstrings before we go on to our major compound movements. You saw me smelling that stuff right before. That was smelling salts, ammonia, basically. And at this set, I'm doing a set of 10 reps. I already did a couple of light warm-up sets before this happened. Now I'm going straight into the two heavy working sets, which is going to be one heavy set of 10 and then a drop set. So that was my first working set of 10 reps. This set's gonna be a drop set. And I'm wearing knee sleeves to protect my knees. So you see I pull those up before we start. So this is a drop set where basically I'll go 5 reps to failure, we'll pull a plate, 5 more, and I'll continue dropping until we get to 20 reps.
Thank you.
You'll notice my range of motion is not so great on the first few reps because it's a really heavy weight. And as the weight gets lighter, I'll get more range of motion, more full contractions. That's how we start. Now our next movement is going to be the hack squat. This is my first compound movement. I sometimes do the Rogers squat, sometimes I'll do belt squats or a pendulum squat, but today we decided to do the hack squat first. So I'm starting off with basically six plates for a warm-up set. So just did a set of five there for a warm-up set before we move on to the heavier weight. Not trying to go to failure or anything on this just yet. Now you notice I added some knee wraps on there because we added another plate, so I've got eight plates on here. Just to protect my knees on top of the sleeves, actually. Get another set of five, and this is just basically just to feel the weight. Now we're going to five plates. This will be my first working set, and this will be a set of 10 reps. Fairly hard set. So this will be my final working set on the hack squat. This will be a drop set. And basically I'll do as many reps as I can to failure, and each time we'll pull a plate and I'll keep going till I can't do anymore. This is 12 plates. So I got five on that first one. Three. and another three, and that's it. I was done. You can see my legs are shaking there. Nothing left in the tank. And I got to get those knee wraps off in a hurry because they are tight. And if you keep them on, they'll cut off the circulation to your feet. Now that's our next exercise. This is the Cybex squat press. And we're starting out a set of 10. And this is 880 pounds for our first set. This final working set will be a drop set, and we're starting off with, let's see, what is that? A little over about 1,060 pounds to start. And we pulled two 45s. I got five on the first one. Another four reps. And finished with four more with the 600. At this point, my legs are on fire, and I've got to get those knee wraps off because, again, my feet will go numb if I keep them on. Last exercise, we did a superset of abductors and adductors. Unfortunately, I had the camera not set correctly, so you're only seeing the abductors, but I did superset this with adductors as well, which is pushing out. I do three sets here, starting a set of 20 reps, then a set of 15, then a set of 10. This will be my second set, set of 15. And see, even though it's 15 reps, I take it pretty much close to failure on this. So this will be my final set of the day. This is a heavy set of 10 to failure. So this is a decompression bench. I do this after every workout, and on a leg day specifically, I'll hang for 10 full minutes. I'm just demonstrating it now, but I literally hang for 10 minutes, and this decompresses my spine after loading it with all that heavy weight during the workout. So again, that was a full leg workout. You can see the volume was relatively low, intensity high. The entire thing took us about an hour from start to finish once we got through the beginning warm-up sets. We did started out again with leg extension, leg curls, warm-up, hack squats, heavy working set and a drop set, heavy working set on the Cybex leg press with a drop set, and then three set of abductors and adductors, and that finishes the workout. So again, this is Larry Pollock from Underground Performance Gym, hardcore training gym in Ventura County and LA County. You can go on our website and sign up for a free 7-day pass. We have all the best equipment, and come in and check it out. www.undergroundperformancegym.com.